I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and wood. Well, judging by the sky, the light elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the light elves and dark elves. But you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Watch out!
This up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the dark elves, right?
Right.
But you said the dark elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like dark elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad.
Fire! Fire! Stop it!
Let me guess, there's a Valkyrie in here.
Yep.
Well, are we gonna fight her? There's a trapped spirit in there.
Quiet, head.
Yeah! revenge?
Yeah!
then!
Yes! Thank you. I am free. But why was I imprisoned?
We think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed, and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
I believe you have your answer, Head. The Queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrun hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her... responsibility? Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? Nah, I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the bleeding. We have to stop her. I'm sorry, man.
Aye. Don't be sorry, lad. Sigrun brought this on herself. Only wish... I guess you so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know. She could be anywhere. Any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Thank you.
can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.
Son of a bitch!
Ha! Good fun.
It's another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack.
Yeah.
okay back there? Brother! Get up, brother!
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure. But the Rokstol of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Father, the helm. 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 The Council of Eight. Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspelheim, Niflheim, Sigrun would have no qualm with interning her Valkyries outside of Midgard.
after me. for the record, I never need to come back here. Thanks.
Whoa!